Hello, everybody. Reality 6 here, and welcome back to Turok Evolution. Now, in the last episode, it was brutal. They were stripping guns from me. There was very limited resources. Stealth missions just aren't really my thing in general. But I think it was about to throw us into like a boss fight or something. It looked like some sort of arena and definitely a different looking enemy. So let's kind of get right into it here and see what's up. Let's see. Did it strip any more weapons from me? I have the shotgun. I have a grenade. I got that. I got the flamethrower. I got the rocket launcher. So all my stuff's back besides the pistol. Alright, I had everything besides the pistol. Didn't see you coming. Oh, okay. He's on fire. Oh. Oh, fuck, there's more of them coming. No. Almost unnecessarily brutal. Okay, let's see here. There's some sort of power thing here. Maybe not. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! I need... I'm gonna die. Okay, well, that was... That got real quick. I'm not sure where they came from, but okay. You will need to control this if you are to proceed. Oh, damn. Okay. Well, actually, let me get the mouse out of here. Alright. Okay, so, yeah. Where are my grenades? There it is. Motherfucker. Okay, then that one's gonna open. Here comes more. Okay. No. I hate the fact they can still shoot you so much while you're burning them. Okay, that opened. Alright, here comes this guy. Oh, I didn't expect you to drop down. Hello? Oh, what the fuck? Ow. Got him. Destroy enemy spawner? Oh no. Where's that at? Ow! I can't. I destroyed the enemy spawner. Is that it? Some grenades over here. Oh, up in this way up now. Nothing to grab. Let's keep moving on. I'm hoping it gives me another pistol. Not having the long range sniper capability is very unfortunate. I haven't really needed it, I guess. Sweep the halls. Enemy fortress is full of slugs. Press on with your search for the wise father. Okay. Yeah, I'm really hoping it gives me a pistol here soon.
You maggot infested puke! You think that was funny? Your performance is pathetic! I mean to break the lot of you! You worthless dogs have dishonored me and disgraced this army for the last time!
No other way through. I'll have to take them out.
Okay. Oh, come on. You dead? Yeah, you're dead. Yeah, you're dead. I can get up there, I think. Why I want to, I don't know. I don't have a bow! Forgot about the bow, too. I would really like the pistol back, though. The bow would be nice. The pistol's required. Oh, shit. I have one rocket left. Oh, man. Oh shit. Go behind me? Yep. Let's keep it down here, I guess. Some med kit. Wonderful shit. Minigun barrels? They're up. Yo, what the fuck? Man, on the run, wall jumping and everything. You guys are good shots. med kit. Oh, and I had shotgun shells there too. What's this? Minigun rounds? Yeah. Ow, dude. Minigun rounds. All the minigun rounds you could ever want. Let me go get some health real quick and then we'll move on. Boom. I think I have to go up. Yeah, I have to go up or something. Go down this way. It looks like the wires are leading to this door. What's that doing? Yeah, I didn't want to fall. Wait, what? Oh, shit. Big dude over there. Minigun is fun. How are you shooting through the boxes, man? Okay, let's grab that. It's probably the exit point of the mission, right? There's more. Still going. All right. Okay, there we go. I figured that was about to be it. Okay, cool. The minigun's a lot of fun. I enjoy that a lot. And I think I got some flechette rounds, too. The wise father is scheduled to be tortured and killed very soon. Keep searching. Oh, he's scheduled. I guess tortures and killings are scheduled.
The invasion is proceeding well. We've received very light opposition thus far. The new plans look very good. Indeed, we'll roll over these vermin-like toys. What have we heard from the scouting parties in the jungle interior? The diversion worked. While the rebels were combing the jungle, our assault force attacked their encampment and took the old man. He's being interrogated as we speak. We did lose a few soldiers in the jungle surrounding the village, however. Could this have been the warrior the human general once found? If the general's after him, he's got my sympathy.
Okay, let's see. Didn't take anything from me, did you? Gotta look every time now. But we're good. Alright. So give me... Let's go ahead and get the minigun back out. What the? Oh, fucking wild, dude. Haven't fought those guys yet.
Probably should use a shotgun there. Lots of shotgun ammo. Lots of shotgun ammo. Great. Trying to run? Is that minigun ammo? Hell yeah. I'm liking all the minigun ammo. The fuck is that? I don't know what it's gonna do. Don't have a bow anymore. Or some grenades though. I guess caution to the wind? Oh fuck. Oh shit! Oh, you motherfuckers! Oh, you're like a special one. Ow. Oh boy. Now can I grab it? Oh, now I can grab it. Oh my god. Is it a big thing? I was just right here, wasn't it? Oh. What? Oh. Oh, yeah, it was that way. Oh, you son of a bitch. Dude. Oh, yeah, I forgot you can. How are you supposed to avoid that guy? Guess you're not supposed to avoid him, you're supposed to push him. That's tough, not gonna lie. More minigun rounds. More minigun rounds. Oh fuck! What the sh? Oh, actually, if I get the flamethrower, oh, ow. Damn it. I'll save that. Is it gonna drain the water or do I gotta swim? I gotta swim. It's fine. Okay. I thought they did some work there. Don't need a med kit. More! Want to be doing this minigun, huh? I guess you give me shoddy shells as well. Or some more minigun rounds. Damn. It's like I think I did something. Oh, another big boy. Oh, do I gotta go back? I think I gotta go back. I think I gotta go back and fight this guy. Was it right here? Yep. Made quick work of our friend. Got some more rockets too. Cool. Still haven't saved the wise man, or whatever they were calling him. The wise one. The bowels of the base. Be warned, the slags have been alerted to your presence. Avoid the traps and locate the elevator to proceed downward.
Is it just me, or is this...
I mean, this chapter, kind of long. Oh! That's cool. Oh shit. Just make it a regular grenade. I don't know if you died that time. Now you're dead. A little bit of health. Shotgun shells are nice. No, 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 I wanted the crouch. That's weird. Holy shit. Bobo. Oh. Okay. Oh shit. Oh, that guy hurt. Okay. Keep pushing on, keep pushing on. I don't see anything left or right. Make sure there's nothing up. Figured I'd do something like that. Okay, what did I spin? Take the nades. What was that? Oh shit! Oh shit! That explosive barrel didn't do exactly what I was hoping it would. Still behind me. Yep. Heard you at the last second. Okay, okay, there's the two big dudes. Yep. Dude. So annoying. Like, what am I supposed to do to stop that? Circle back around this way? It must be. Oh no. Oh no. Should have taken them out earlier when I had the chance. I was gonna take too much damage if I didn't do that. Let's just top off. Oh, shit. Oh, I only have the two. Yeah, unfortunately. Trying to make sure you weren't gonna get back up. Give me the elevator. Gonna hide here in the corner so nobody sneaks up behind me. There we go. Grab this. Yeah. Okay. I'm kind of pissed I don't have a bellhop. Super pissed I don't have a bellhop. Like, where's the respect? You must disable the security grid, locate and destroy all six terminals to shut down the reactor. Man, this chapter 5 is a doozy. Definitely increasing the expectation level pretty substantially here. What's weird with the shotgun, I racked around and then I lost one. Okay. Oh no. What the hell was that? Close the gap! I guess that's hot steam and I probably don't want to jump through it. Five terminals remain. Oh. Four terminals remain. Okay, and here comes more enemy a bit. Yep. Attempt is to make it like a reverse. Okay, so I think I opened a door or something somewhere. Maybe over here? With the shotgun shells. Did not want the medkit yet, but whatever. Fucker. Some granadas. Some more granadas. You would so easily walk by that stuff. Nothing on that one. You. Don't know who you're messing with. This game kind of gives me sometimes like Doom vibes. Okay, let me get up here real quick because there's something. Oh, yeah. What's that? Oh, the flamethrower.
Ow. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Where'd you come from? There's a door, probably needs a switch. There's a ladder, probably leads to a switch. Oh, come on, dude. It was like, I was climbing up the ladder diagonal. I don't think I've seen other terminals, but now I'm kind of doubting myself. 3 left, huh? All right, hold on. Of course, one's freaking snuck through. Go up left, up right, up left first. Oh my God. Come on, dude. Guess the last two are that way and that way. I mean, I think one of them fell. Yep. All right, one more. It's probably just on the other side. Reactor's been neutralized. Make your way. Something. Make your way something. I... Hold on, let me grab that real quick. Let's go see what's up here. I don't think they all followed me. I want the med kit. Wait, what? How am I supposed to jump that? Oh. Wow. No, no, no. Oh, I thought for a second there I was stuck. Fight fire with fire! You dying? Yeah, you dying. I saw you. Damn, dude, burn. Bad thing is, I don't think. Were there more health options along the way? Because. Uh-oh. Those pistol rounds? Oh, those are flechettes? Maybe they meant to take the pistol from you, because I haven't seen pistol rounds in forever now. Okay, these came back though. Let's top up the old health option here. Okay. Something about the reactor. The enemies came from this way, so I probably need to go this way. You know what though? I wanna go see what's back there. Because I saw that spinning. I want to go see what's back behind it. Okay, what's back here now? I know there's something. Yeah. More flamethrower? Oh, gravity gun. Antimatter? Yo. What the fuck? I don't remember that gun at all. I knew there was going to be a secret back there. I knew it. Because I saw the spinning vent and I was like, huh, I wonder. I thought maybe that's going to be how I like escaped. Then once this door opened, I wondered if I had to come down here. I kind of forgot about the vent in the heat of the moment. Okay. Okay. So, wow, yeah, I'm really looking forward to using that gun now. I'll be curious what it does. I bet they don't give me a lot of ammo for it, though. I bet I have to use it for, like, special circumstances. Meltdown, the destruction of the reactor has made the base unstable. Locate the enemy war plans and get as far away from the reactor as you can before it explodes. That seems like good advice, to be honest with you. I don't know why it just keeps starting me with the fucking club. Okay. I'm good. What the hell? Holy shit, dude. Oh my god, a fiery demise. How am I supposed to... Oh... Oh! Oh! Holy shit! How? I'm guessing I'm doing the right thing? By just running through this stuff? Oh shit, those are spawners, aren't they? Yep. I don't really want to fuck with these guys. I got fuel. Yeah, pistol ammo. All
All right, is there a switch or something? What am I missing? What am I missing? What am I missing? Oh, I thought it actually teleported me somewhere. I don't know. Maybe I just gotta kill these guys? There we go. Yeah, I just had to kill him. Holy shit. No. Yeah, actually, hold on. Although I felt a sudden urge to do that, but it happened. It happened, and here we are. Okay. So I'm all full up on grenades, so I should probably use those as well. Oh shit! Get in my face. Okay, where am I going? Where am I going? What am I doing? Is that the way I'm supposed to go? Looks like it, huh? Ow! Ow, dude. I'll help you. You found the war plans? Oh, cool. I was thinking if I needed to go back and grab some more health, but apparently I didn't need to. Still chapter 5, interrogation, protect the enemy war plans with your life, find the wise father before it is too late. Okay, I'm thinking this is probably going to be the last mission then of chapter 5. This is a long one. A lot of intricate moving parts too. Power outage in sub-levels 2 and 3. I wish I would have grabbed some more health. Oh, no, we're good. I don't have anything to reach those guys. Shotgun shells. Minigun rounds. Oh, we're fucking loading up here. Shotgun shells. I think we're good with shells. Alright. Oh, flechettes are nice. It's definitely a huge win. More flechettes? Nope. Shotgun rounds. More health. Shot his leg right off. What the fuck was that? I got a big boy to the right, the left, huh? Ow, dude. Alright, hold on. I have nades, right? There we go. Wait, did he push up? The little fucking cubby hole over there. Oh, you got a med kit. Holy shit! Let's go with this, I guess, but... No, not the... This, but let's go for shit. One at a time. More traps. Give us shells. Give us shells. Ow, dude. Where is... Ow, dude. I don't know what the... So... Woo! I hate you. Hiding in the corner with a flamethrower. Doff busted. Okay, so I heard them talking about interrogation techniques. Okay. Are we still working our way down? Locate the Wise Father's holding cell. Escort him out to the base alive with the war plans in order to save his village. Wow, this is this is a long boy here. This is all chapter 5. How many times have I died in this one? Once? Twice? Maybe at the most? Nope, I went back. I want this. I always forget that I'm... It's not a minigun. It's the flechette gun that turns into a minigun. I mean... Just a med kit, right? Yeah, it's just a med kit. I don't really need a large med kit. We're fine. Do I? Okay, it's got to be something this way then. There's gotta be a reason why I can crawl in here. Might as well grab the med kit on the way. Okay.
Here, I have found him.
It's puking back there.
Thank the gods,
How do I get up?
You'll all pay for this. Kill us if you like, but you'll never rule us. Never.
This is. So this is the way I came, and it's not. More luck at all. Ow. Open sesame. Shot a lot. Taking a lot of rounds. Holy moly. Alright, so I need a... I still need to get up. How do I get up? Oh, somebody's still alive there? Oh, I hate you so much. Okay. So is there a switch somewhere, or... We're switching on these. Oh my God. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I could. That was very unfortunate. That was very unfortunate. Bro. My God. Okay, not that way. This way. Whoa, what's fucking exploding? Oh. Dude. Come on! Do I just need to hold off like wave after wave? I don't understand. Holy shit! I gotta be missing something. Why are you not getting shot? I have the auto-aim thing on. I hate how you freaking cycle so slow. Wait, what's that? Oh, Mark. Oh, fuck. Really? Run! How did I miss? Bro, what a fucking gun. I am gonna die. Some health would be nice. Some ammo would be nice. I'm getting like a whole line of enemies behind me now. Give me that. No way, dude. I don't. Oh my God. Bro. Oh, This is wild. I don't have any ammo. There's nothing. There's no ammo. Oh. Why am I missing all my rounds? No! No. Oh, God. Bro, I need health. Oh, there we go. Oh, that was unnecessarily brutal. Oh my God. Go back down. And then... I don't know. Your debt, my friend, but you should not have come. Just gonna open all of them, because why not? Alright, where are you? Old man, where are you? Where's the old guy? Where's he at? Oh. That was not fun. I have not been destroying boxes. Rocket cluster. I was hoping for some, health, but oh yeah. More of them. Grab that. I love how you hold off the minigun for like 1 millisecond and it has to spin back up. That didn't hurt you? Wait, where's the medkit at? No. I don't like the big guys. Let's get up on this side or the other side? Other side. Come on. Is that it? Please be it. Okay. People are texting me? Is it? Oh my God, it's not over yet. Just gonna mute that for now. Oh my, skip it before spending me to Sarah. The entire base has been. Oh my God, dude. Grenades. People are blowing my phone up right now. Is this the gravity gun? Oh, yeah, it is. Okay, well. That grenade was do something, but it didn't. Old man, what are you doing? Wasn't your fucking name like Wise Old Man or something? Not very wise of you. Wait. That's where I started? I want the rockets! Oh, man. Why can't I get the rockets? Oh, there we go. Oh, I guess some fallen rockets? But I want shoddy shells. I don't really... Oh, fuck me. You are so tough. Wow. I did not expect you to eat that much flame. Dude. Did you die? Nope. Just hurt you. I need the health kit, please. Large med kit for the win. Let me guess. Another chapter, or another part coming up of chapter 5. Freedom? There's no description. It just says chapter 5, freedom. What does that mean? I have no objective? Is it just a cutscene? Oh. I'm gonna get some help, right? Oh my God. Oh my God.
Well now, if this ain't a sight for sore eyes.
Bruckner.
Hello, Savage. You and I have unfinished business. Personal business.
Come on!
They're just gonna let us go? An army that big, and they're just gonna let us go. Okay. Yeah, just let that guy fly in there, land, yell, come on. Shadowlands, Talset, you must seek out the Tarkin keys to enter the Temple of the Ancients. Watch out for traps. Okay, well. I knew I probably wasn't going to have a boss fight because of the fact that there was no description for, like, the mission. It just said freedom. Oh, there's raptors. Okay, and then that's in the way of the path.
An evil place.
Sure is. All right. Well, that is going to do it for this episode. I appreciate you guys watching. This was a long one, and it was very testing at times as well. Not as testing as that sneaky one for the last chapter. But, yeah, this one was a lot of fun. It had quite a few puzzles to figure out, had a couple secrets that we found. And overall, we're able to survive and win. So appreciate you guys watching. This is Turok Evolution, and I will see you guys in the next video.